Welcome back to our channel. We are here in Central Florida and we're going to visit Bok Towers. Encourage everybody to get out there and do something. It's the only thing you're going to be able to take with you. The only thing you're going to be able to take with you is your feelings of your heart and what you see with your eyes. We're going to check out the gardens, walk the grounds, and take a look at this special tower. But first, breakfast. Ladies and gentlemen, the corned beef hash is ready. And who wants the corned beef hash? She wants the corned beef hash.
You want it too?
Luna. Luna, you want some? We got the babies with us. They're going to walk the park with us as well. Look at this boy. Look at this boy. That's Lincoln. That's Lincoln, everybody. He's gotten big. Lola. Luna. Andrea.
I'm not sharing with you.
Bok Tower is a 250-acre garden and bird sanctuary located atop of Iron Mountain, north of Lake Wales. In the museum, they have pictures of the construction of the building and a couple other items from the tower. Let's take a walk around and check out these items. In the museum, you also have a model of the tower, which houses one of the largest archives of Carillon music in the world. Also in the museum is the original Carillon keyboard, which is kind of like an organ keyboard, but designed to be played with your closed fist. Pretty cool. All right, let's go check out the gardens. So how was that corned beef hash?
It was delicious.
I bet it was.
It's gonna give us energy to walk all this.
Yeah, we need it.
This place is huge.
It is, it's nice. There's a lot of walking trails, and you know what I love about this place?
I do not tell.
Well, it's super dog friendly. Oh. Walking paths have way stations for the dog, and everybody loves the dogs here. You know us, we're dog people, we love them, and this is a great place to bring your dog.
Yeah, even in the museum, they let us have the dogs inside. You pay $5 per dog.
Yeah, $5 per dog.
$16 per person, $5 per dog.
If you have a service dog, they are free. And we have two. So
Lola and Luna.
Lola and Luna is our service dog. And
Lincoln needs his own service dog.
Lincoln does need his own service dog. But hey, we're having fun. We're enjoying this place. Let me show you around. Bok Towers is a National Historic Landmark. The 205-foot Singing Tower was built upon one of the highest points of the peninsula of Florida. It's estimated to be 290 feet above sea level and is listed on the National Historic Places. The national significance of the garden and its tower come from their associations with Edward W. Bok and his team of designers. Thank you. Speaking of dog friendly, throughout the park they have all these little ponds for the dogs to drink out of. Pretty cool, huh? Look at these little crevices on the path. This is so nice.
I didn't see it.
How about that?
Fresquito.
It's nice and cool in here.
Right?
Yeah.
Let's take a see here for a minute. This is beautiful.
And you wouldn't have even known. You gotta look inside. You walk right by and you don't even see it. Here's a nice viewing area where you can sit down and watch them play on the Carillon on a TV screen right in front of the tower.
So let me tell you what you're looking at right now. So right now you're looking at what's called the playing cabin. This is where the Carillonier will come up from his private studio just below it. You can kind of see a spiral staircase just below that blue circle there that he will come up and use this keyboard to actually play the bells that are above him. So, if you look at the tower, give a perspective of where this is, I'll just start at the top. And those figures at the top are sculptures of Karens. There's eight of them up there. There's four females, four males. The males have like a fish in their mouth. You can kind of see that on the one here on the left. The females have chicks at their feet. And we actually have a life-size replica of that in our visitor center, the one of the female. And it is just beautiful. It's on the back side of it. Yeah, I wish it was at the front because I think it's so pretty.
Yes.
Then coming on down, you'll see the arch color tiles, ceramic tile grills there. That's where the bells are. The bells are at the top half of it. And there's 60 bells up there. The smallest one weighs 16 pounds. And the largest one weighs 12 tons. So there's 60 of them up there. So just above that playing cabin is 62 tons of bells. So that playing cabin is at the base of the the archway there. And there's four balconies around that. And those figurines on there are eagles. So that's where the playing cabin is. That is at the seventh level. So the tower has eight levels to it, equivalent to a 20-story building. So at the eighth level is the towers, then coming down is this playing cabin, and of course, being just below the bells, it's a soundproof booth. We don't want a hearing impairment going on here, which you have as it is anyway. Then coming down from there, at the sixth level, you can see the color tiles.
Thank you.
It's so beautiful here in the gardens. I mean, we're on one of the highest points in the peninsula of Florida, and you have a beautiful view of the surrounding areas, the orange groves, and the backdrop here is the beautiful tower we just heard. It's really nice. I really recommend this place, so get yourself out here and enjoy this place. Out on our social media platforms, which is Instagram and Facebook. And if you liked our video, hit that thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't, share with your friends, come join us on our adventures. We are culture, lifestyle, travel.